We're here at L&R Precision in Gloucestershire, and 9 months ago they invested in an XYZ CT65 HD single spindle turning centre, and Nathan here has been working on it. So Nathan, how are you finding this machine?
Yes, great. It's really easy to program. It's real nice to run it.
And you've already been working on XYZ machines already. So what was the previous machine you worked on?
It was an XYZ SLX 355.
And what was the transition? What have you had to learn? And how long did it take for you to learn to go up to a machine like this?
Well, it went from a single tool post to having a turret. I did one lesson at XYZ and picked up the rest myself.
So what parts and materials are you putting on this machine?
At the moment, we're running these parts made of aluminium. As you can see, they've got a nice bit of threading, the undercutting, the drilling, tapping in them. We're also capable of doing polygon turning, intermittent cutting and broaching.
And it's a solid machine, isn't it? Let's talk about that spindle motor. 24 horsepower, 17 kilowatt, 4K spindle on there. So, you know, these are smaller parts, but you can do big, beefier parts too.
Yeah, I mean, it's got a spindle capacity of 65, but then also the chuck can open bigger than that. And we can also drive through tools like this 35 mil U-drill.
Do you get the most out of the distance between centres as well? You know, are you really looking to push this machine to its limits?
Yeah, we certainly do. I mean, at the moment, I would usually program it that I can run more than one part at the same program, so it's just one setup runs.
And what do you like about? I know that you really like this software and the programming. So, what is it that you like about this? Because before filming, Nathan was telling me that he likes to check over every part and make sure it's right first time. So does this give you some confidence?
Yeah, so it does, because it's got a simulation function on this. So if I press that button there. So what this allows you to do is to view everything you've just written to make sure you're not going to do anything, to make sure it's not going to do anything that you don't want it to do. You can also make it so it checks its tool paths, there's no collisions. It's outside of the job and not pulling the job out or anything.
And are there any other features on the machine that you like from an operator's perspective?
Well, yeah, the turret has a through coolant on it, so that's always nice to have that going at the tools. You've got a parts catcher on there, a tailstock, you've got a Renishaw tool probe setter, and a swarf conveyor.
Making nice. Your life so much easier.
Yeah, certainly does.
So would you recommend this machine to others and why?
Yeah, I certainly would recommend it, and the ease of programming on there is brilliant. Yeah. We couldn't fault it.